I'm Peter Hof from Holland. I'm the inventor of the Groente's Waterboxx. And today I'm talking with you about our program of investigations on the growing of vegetables. The problem in the world is that there is not enough water. And nowadays people try to grow vegetables with drip irrigation. But the water use per day is extremely high. So I thought if we can change that, using the water more efficient, and maybe we can help to get a solution to grow a lot of vegetables but with little water. So we planted in this greenhouse tomatoes, zucchini, peppers, paprika and cucumbers, and we use only about 10% of the normal water use. In 2003 I started with the invention of the Groente's Waterboxx. The reason was that I was traveling all over the world and found that in many countries there were lots of problems with erosion. And there is a lot of wasteland in the world which actually could be productive. So I was wondering that it should be possible to find a way to plant fruit trees in those areas. And this is why I started with what we call now Groente's Waterboxx, but an idea to make kind of a bucket that would help the plant in order to bring its roots from the top layer of the soil, which is very dry, to the bottom, very deep into the soil, where there is a humidity. It took me about 8 years to develop that invention, and nowadays we have big projects worldwide growing trees and fruit trees in wasteland areas. It's going very successful. And what I actually hope is that we can repeat this with vegetables. Now here you see a Groente's Waterboxx. The Waterboxx functions in a way which is actually quite simple. It has a cover that's collecting water in two ways, through condensations or through rain. The water is getting into the bucket, and the bucket has a model of a donut. In the middle of that donut we plant the tree, or in this case the vegetables. Now because of the fact that the bucket is on top of the soil and the water is in it, the temperature below the box remains very cool. So even if we have the sun which is shining on the soil, or when we have very high air temperatures, still the temperature below the water box is not higher than 25 degrees Celsius. This means that your roots never have stress, they always have a cool temperature, and that makes them growing very fast and very deep. And that's actually the trick. If the trees grow very deep, the plant will have sufficient water to survive during the hot hours of the day.
Pepper and paprika are two crops who need a good climate. They need 75% of humidity, relative humidity, with a temperature of 25 degrees. That's when they can grow maximum positive. In this greenhouse we had a problem that the developing of the plants, every day when it's hot, there is no developing because they are hanging. The plant is hanging a little bit down, the leaves are soft and out of water, so they need to recover every evening. And they did wonder well, they did recover. Every morning when I came here, after a very hot day, they were completely fresh in the morning. So they started fresh on a new day. But during the day when the temperature goes up to more than 30 degrees, they have a little bit problem with the humidity. And that's why this plant will not be high, very high. And that's why we choose for not pruning the plant. So all the branches they are, we left them on the plant to make as much as leaves as possible.
Can help poor farmers to still produce sufficient food.
Cucumbers, and cut it with a knife just on the stem.
We take soil samples in the middle of the water box